Hi, I'm Amanda. I've been at Functional Lifestyles for 3 years now. I've done everything under the sun here. I've done one-on-one training, I've done classes here, I've done, to get advantage of all of the mobility and nutrition training, I've done the Oli lifting classes, and I've competed. And what can I say? I'm just an FL groupie.
All right, Amanda, so the first question I'll ask you is, how do you feel with FL's current COVID precautions, and do you feel safe working out here?
I absolutely do. Right now, we're required to wear masks. The classes have been on a 5-to-1 model, where there's 5 members to 1 coach. That allows us to be 6 feet away from each other outside. We disinfect everything we use. And also, there's just not as many people around right now, so it's really, really COVID safe here.
Okay, Amanda, next question I wanted to ask was, how is your training at Functional Lifestyles translated to your outside and everyday life?
That's my favorite question. So when I started here at FL 3 years ago, I have never lifted in my life. So starting here, I had my first session, and that's where I learned how to do my first deadlift, my first squat. I did everything here for the first time. And what really carried with me into my everyday life is really beginning with a beginner's mindset and always like bringing that like idea of strength and like balance and carrying that into from a controlled environment here at FL or in the gym to my life, to where it gets a little bit more chaotic, and being able to find that balance, being able to know that, hey, I can push a little more and be a little bit better. I learned that from FL.
All right, so I know we touched a little bit on the programs that you do here at FL, but I wanted to talk a little bit more about the our online training app and how that's kind of kept you in touch with your training during these new shutdown regulations.
Sure. So right now I am using the remote program, and I'm using the app for the performance program on there. That allows me to have a program with weights, and I am taking opportunities to use the open gym hours right now. But prior to that, what I was doing while we were completely shut down was I was doing the FL remote body weight program, and that really created a sense of community still. We had like a chat board where we updated each other on what exercise we did, how many rounds of this AMRAP that we did. We did like social media posts. So for those who aren't coming to the gym, there are definitely other options, but I hear there are other options in work. So I'm really excited to hear what FL creates.
All right, Amanda, so the last thing I wanted to ask was, how has FL's environment and the community that we've built around this place helped you through this tough 2020 year?
That's a really good question too, Evan. So basically, like I mentioned a little bit earlier, like I've created some of the best friends here. I've see people around town literally all the time, and to be going through this time with them has really helped to know that, hey, I'm not the only one struggling to find time to work out. I'm not the only one struggling to figure out what my workout's going to be, because FL's here to help us. And even when I come here to open gym, like we're further apart, we don't see as many people here anymore, but we still have the opportunity to see each other. It brings a sense of normalcy almost in a time where it's just not normal. So I guess that's a huge way, is that now, okay, not only is seeing people helping me, but really just communicating with them, even outside the gym, on Instagram, and any other way, seeing them around town has really, really helped.
All right, well, thanks for taking the time to talk to me, Amanda, do this little interview, and I wish you the best on your future workouts and everything you do here.
Thank you, Evan.
Have a good one.
You too.